Well, we have one more very special event put on by the Woodridge VFW that we would like to take a look at. On Saturday, March 19th, 2011, at Shanahan's Irish Food and Spirits of Woodridge in Woodridge, Illinois, the Woodridge Veterans of Foreign Wars Memorial Post 1578 was putting on its first annual spaghetti dinner. Many members of the community packed Shanahan's this night for a wonderful meal, which included yummy spaghetti, breadsticks, and salad, as well as an awesome selection of desserts. This all-you-can-eat buffet-style dinner allowed members of the community to support the Woodridge VFW. The Woodridge VFW supports many projects in the community, as well as the VFW National Home. Money raised today through this dinner went into the Woodridge VFW's general fund, which will be used to help the community and fellow veterans. Also this evening, the Woodridge VFW raffled off a HD 47-inch flat-screen TV. The spaghetti, breadsticks, and salad was donated by Rich Moore and all the folks at Shanahan's Irish Food and Spirits, and the desserts were provided by various Woodridge VFW members and their families. So a great time was had by all. The total profits raised from this dinner was $855, and again, that money will be used to help the community and veterans. Well, we're here at Shanahan's Irish Food and Spirits of Woodridge as the Woodridge VFW is putting on their first annual spaghetti dinner. I'm now joined by Don Kirby, who is the quartermaster for the Woodridge VFW as well as chairperson for this event. As we saw, you had a great event. And tell us a little bit about this event. This is the first year that the Woodridge VFW put this on.
Yes, definitely our first year. We were just hoping to find something to do kind of in this part of the year, the end of the winter, to get families out of the house. The weather's starting to warm up a little bit, and we want to raise a little bit of money for the things that we do as well, the scholarships and helping out the veterans at Heinz, the Operation Uplink, those types of things that we do. So we were raising money for those causes.
Fantastic, and we understand we have the raffle drum right here that you raffled off a TV, and that seemed like that was a great fundraiser for you.
Yes, most definitely. That was a wonderful idea that we had. It was a 47-inch TV that we raffled, so someone's going home with a very big TV to put in their living room, so I'm sure they'll be very happy to have that.
Fantastic. So tonight went well, and this might be a yearly tradition then for the VFW?
Yeah, that's our intention. We'll probably be continuing to do it every year, and as long as we have good attendance as we did this year.
Fantastic. And again, we want to encourage everyone who are veterans out there of all ages to join the Woodridge VFW, because as you mentioned, that funds today are going to fund different projects. But tell us a little bit about, you know, the Woodridge VFW, that you guys actually meet every fourth Tuesday of the month. And, you know, for especially those veterans, whether young or old, that would like to get involved with your group, can you tell us more?
Yes. Yeah, the VFW is organized, I don't even honestly remember, many, many, many moons ago, but the Woodridge VFW has been around, I think, about 35 years now. And our purpose is to help to things that we can do to benefit veterans and their families. We have people coming home from Iraq and Afghanistan today that are maybe unemployed, that need assistance, all the different types of things that our organization does for them on a national basis and, of course, locally as well. So that's what we're about, is the rights of veterans. We have, of course, lobbying Congress as a national organization to ensure that veterans' rights continue to be forefront in the national thought process.
Fantastic. And now we mentioned the veterans out there. Is there anything that, especially maybe non-veterans people in the community, can do? I mean, I'm sure you would take monetary donations, but I mean, is there any projects that they could help with? Or
We do a few things. We do a haunted forest walk every fall that we could always use help for. The kids love it. We walk them through the woods, and they have various scenes to scare the kids and so forth. We could always use help with that. We have our parade in Memorial Day, and we do Veterans Day in November and Pearl Harbor Day. So anybody wishes to attend or help out with those functions, we'd be happy to have their help.
Fantastic. So now we want to thank you so much for your time. We had a lot of great desserts, a lot of great food, and as you mentioned, that this is something that you hope to do next year then.
Yes, most definitely. Next year, probably the same time in March. So on spring break, come by and have pasta dinner with us and have a few laughs with family.
Okay, any final thoughts, sir?
No, thanks for everybody that did attend this year. And look for us on WoodridgeVFW.org, and we'll have information for next year as well.
For more information on the Woodridge VFW, please take note of your screen. God bless these veterans and their families. God bless Woodridge, and God bless America.